customer, consumer and shopper. A baby. This baby opened his eyes and looked into the ceiling. His eyes were full of tears. He was starving from hunger. His mother immediately crawled into the bed, cuddled him and felt the starvation in his eyes. And quickly, she went to the kitchen, opening the fridge. But she didn't find his milk. She took the car, driving to the nearest market, moving with all of her power between the massive shelves on the right and left side, trying to get the milk for her baby. She bought the milk, came back home, and fed her baby. Too much drama, I know. It's the baby milk. The question here, who consumed the milk? For sure the baby. Who went to buy the milk? Indeed the mother. Where did she buy it? Surely from the market. Baby is the consumer. Mother is the shopper. And customer is the retailer. The interesting part here is that every one of them has a different type of marketing. It's all about push and pull. There's a brand marketing, shopper marketing, and trade marketing. The focal point for brand marketing is on the consumer. The focus of shopper marketing is on the retailer. The game is focused on developing a push strategy on the retailer side, allowing the shopper to pull the product from the shelf. The same strategy is applied on the distributor side. The push game is played by the trade marketing. The pull agenda is undertaken by the shopper marketing. I will leave for you a link here from my YouTube channel. You can join me there for more videos. See you.